So let's give thanks and praise to the Most High God, Jah Rastafari.